Well done, mate. Nice start. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. We're very low on fuel. Tried to shift up through the gears earlier. It may help save more fuel. Okay, clear. The gap to the car ahead is 7.1 seconds. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. car gap to the car in front is 2.8 seconds. The team want you to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. In this lap, push now. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Our gap behind is 25.5 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 4.6 seconds. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Gap to car in front is 10.1 seconds. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. The car in front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. The gap to the car ahead is 3.6 seconds. car gap to the car in front is 4.2 seconds.
Major desync.
Nope, my game took me out.
Are you serious?
Talking, you guys, talking.
Okay, gap ahead is 9.6 seconds. tire condition is still looking good. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. The car in front is 3.6 seconds. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings. The gap to the car ahead is 12.2 seconds. The team want you to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to the car in front is 13.1 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Fuel is at target minus 1. Let's turn the engine down, please. Okay, gap ahead is 12.5 seconds. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Blue flag. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can.
All right, Mega Man.
Ooh la la.
You're gonna win this thing, man.
It's been three races in a row that Mega Man wins for penalty. It's
Mega Man.
Every fucking races.
I wanted to be first at the end of the race, man. You just passed me in the last corner.
Nice, send Mega.
It. I just sent it. Oh, man. That was a pretty nice race.
Congrats, man.
Congrats.
Oh, thanks, guys. Pretty good race. Ooh, that shit.
Really fight me off when he had 12-second time penalty. I was like, dude, let me pass, please.
Why would I do that? I don't get it.
Because you're already P4, and I can win if you let
it's my choice to do so, and I didn't choose to let you by.
Yeah, I know. You, but I hate you. It's not the first time.
Oh, you pushed me. Why, too? Just so you know.
Yeah, I know. I just needed to pass through, and I was.
Yeah, no, I'm protesting that.
I'm
gonna
be first happen.
At least you guys didn't stall at the start.